Tragic new details now on the start of the state's lobster mini season. Two men are dead and a third is badly hurt. In Monroe County this morning, deputies say a man lost consciousness before diving for lobster, then died in the hospital. Then about an hour and a half later, a second man badly injured his leg after deputies say he was hit by a boat propeller. Then the third person, a 39-year-old man diving in Pompano Beach, surfaced in distress after diving, and he later also died in the hospital.